But I'm looking back at even 2000 when you had Bobby Gordon, Geroy Simon, Stegall, and Albert Johnson III. Like now, and they didn't get to play beyond that season together, you know. No. But I think that could have turned into probably the top wide receiver core of the Bombers.
Yeah,